doing hand movements, you're accentuating the face, or you're modeling something like jewelry, or like gloves, or like a hat, or something cool that's accessorizing the top of your face. So